I'm not moving the camera, I'm not doing anything. The star just behaves like this. Get it a bit bigger. Interesting to see the two lights surrounding it.